This demonstration is leverage. I'm going to see if anybody can volunteer to bend this nail.
I'll volunteer.
Usually we don't get any volunteers, or we draft somebody to try.
Definitely cannot bend it with my hand.
A strong nail, it's not a fake nail, it's a genuine hardware store nail. Now, actually the weakest person in the class could do this satisfactorily, given a little guidance. The nail gets slipped in, hands get moved out to the end, and 3, 2, 1, voila. So this is the power of leverage.
That's fun.